think it's,
what happened to the other new boys? Two new boys, see?
My partner, he's sick right now. So I had to come fill in and do two.
Yes.
So don't think nothing crazy. We all want it.
We're going to go take it.
I honestly think I'm like one of the only famous people on Twitter that write to all my fans. Like, they like they regular people like me. Like, it is what it is. I'm a regular ass man. Straight up. And, like, they be asking some funny questions. I be wanting to answer it. Like, answered it. Like, it is what it is.
Where's Ben at? Is he not out today? Is he doing his thing? Is he?
Been working, too. Been working, too. He in the studio probably right
probably
now.
Probably right
there. Because I'm used to having Ben in the studio and we record our stuff together. But it was cool. Like, it was a cool experience because this is my first time really. Well, not my first time. I produced like a few of the songs in a New Boys album, the first one. But this is my first time really like taking on most of the production myself. And
just because you did our videos and engineered our songs don't mean nothing to me, little homie. That shit difficult. I said I beat her though. And lay at 16, that's nothing to me, a miracle. You better stop bitching and keep working. You ain't really sure, you be looking uncertain.
And that I'm glad you said that, man, because New Boys already have fame.
Yeah.
The New Boys are already hot.
Yeah.
You can go just about anywhere and everybody's gonna recognize you at this point. You know, we see the young fly flashy. We see it right
you
here.
One half of the New Boys, where's Legacy at?
Man, Legacy's you know, he's off right now. I don't know where he is. When we back at home, we be having our little different schedules, but I know when the people call me, I'd be like, yo, they'd be like, yo, you got the red carpet interview. I'm like, I'm there. I meet everybody there.
Still doing shows, bet y'all gonna remember me. I'm getting money by myself, fuck your legacy. It's nothing to a boss, book me, I'ma go up. I'ma take the whole check with me, no cuts. Being sued cause niggas ain't trying to show up. Keep it moving, niggas get server trying to post up. That's what happened, huh? You ain't know much. This is not for little boys, this for grown-ups. This bitch wanna invest in my foundation. I need a rack a day, baby, I don't have patience. Laying up with that bitch, hoping she didn't make it. You ain't know she was getting too on for your replacement. Those bitch moves. You don't fuck with me, then it's fuck you. 100 though.
We ain't making no music. At least not right now. He keeps saying, like, you know what I'm saying? Every time I talk to him and say, let's do some music, nigga be like, you know what I'm saying? We can't force it or whatever the fuck, you know what I'm saying? We just gonna let it happen, you know what I'm saying? What he be saying, he not ready to just do the group thing. He wanna focus on himself and whatever. I'm on the same shit. It is what it is.
That's some bitch shit, like, nigga, that's a bitch move, nigga. Da-da-da-da-da. You act like a bitch, da-da-da-da-da.
Nigga was like, he was like, you a bitch. And threw his shit down. Or the ground. His bag, and charged me. He charged at me. And then I socked him. And he, like, blew on the ground. And I jumped on top of him and hit him one more time. You know what I'm saying? And then the police and the airport came and took me. You know what I mean? Downstairs, so he didn't press charges on me, you know what I'm saying? Say nothing. It was just, you know what I'm saying? Just a little misunderstanding.
Half of the New Boys, you know what I'm saying? Actually, it ain't even half no more. When the homie said he didn't want to be New Boys, I took over the group. New Boys is my group. I'm the chief executor. You know what I'm saying? It's my shit. So I'm New Boys. By myself, I perform all the goddamn songs, nigga. You feel me? I do 2-hour performances by my goddamn self, nigga. I travel around the world by my goddamn self and still do music, nigga. Perform all that shit. I'm out of here, bitch. Huh?
I'ma let you diss me. I ain't gon' murk. I'ma just put you on. I come from behind the curtain. You can't even drive. I be in the whip skirt. I ain't gon' lie. Be flexing, flirting with a bitch you walk by. I can tell she's surprising them big old eyes. This is fuck your legacy. It's about mine. 100. You had to push me to the left.
I got a daughter, so I'm gonna go get her for my daughter. She's also a little lady growing up, so I gotta just make sure she good and she taken care of, so she won't see the life that I seen, my mom seen, my pop seen. I'm just for my family, you know, just for me, so I can live, you know, so I can look good. I mean, I don't want to look bad. I mean.